Model Humans Tips. Make sure you've installed your skin tone library first. You'll find it underneath the Pallets tab here. Select your desired skin tone and simply drag the color puck from the corner onto the model. More Tattoo Smart 3D tips coming soon.